and welcome to this edition of Eastwake News. I'm your host, Ben Armstrong. For the first time in more than 12 years, candidates are not running unopposed in Rolesville. Five candidates are vying for the two town commissioner seats, and two candidates are hoping to be the next mayor. All seven candidates plan to participate in a candidates forum and meet and greet. It takes place at the Community Center Tuesday, October 13th, from 6:30 until 8 p.m. The candidates will introduce themselves to voters and share their visions for Rolesville with the crowd. On October 15th, you can meet and greet the candidates in municipal elections in Knightdale, Rolesville, Wake Forest, Wendell, and Zebulon. The event begins at 6:30 p.m. at Knightdale Town Hall. That's on Steeple Square Court. Municipal elections take place on November 3rd. Knightdale is helping you help someone else. The Knightdale Parks and Recreation Department is holding a blood drive. It runs from 2 to 6 on Saturday, October 10th. Make sure you eat before you come and bring a photo ID. You can sign up online. Rolesville High School is also hosting a blood drive. Eligible students and staff are encouraged to donate on October 9th. Knightdale will host its Drafts and Carafts Festival Saturday, October 17th. It runs from 4 until 8 at the Knightdale Station Park Amphitheater. There will be local breweries, wineries, food trucks, and bands there. Everyone is welcome to the family-friendly event, including kids and dogs. Speaking of your four-legged friends, they will be the main attraction on October 24th. That's when Knightdale will host its first ever Dogtoberfest. It starts at 1 p.m. at Knightdale Station Park. There will be a fun run slash walk, a dog costume contest, and you can even leave with a new member of the family. That's right, the Wake County Animal Shelter will host an adoption event. Dogtoberfest is a free event, and there will be goodie bags for the first 100 participants, and prizes will go out to winners of the costume contest. Here's something to get your mouth watering. Food trucks. Head to Knightdale every single Thursday. This Thursday, the featured truck is Bam Pow Chow. The food truck rodeo runs from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. at Knightdale Station Park. That's on North First Avenue. Food Truck Thursdays runs through November. Farmers will soon be packing up and heading home for the season Saturday, October 10th. It's the last Knightdale Farmers Market. It'll open from 2 p.m. until 6 p.m. at Knightdale Station Park. Do you want to sell your own homegrown items next year? Fill out an application and turn it in to Town Hall. Ready to get out of the town for a bit? The Zebulon Parks and Recreation Department is offering a trip to Charleston, South Carolina, October 19th through the 21st. The trip includes two nights at a hotel, breakfast and dinners, and several tours. The cost varies between $409 and $509 depending on which hotel room you choose. For more information, call 919-823-0432. Run a race and feed the less fortunate. Wendell United Methodist Church is holding a 5K race to raise money for its food pantry. Runners will take their marks at 2:30 p.m. on Saturday, October 17th. Participants can pick up their race packets an hour before the race. Walkers, runners, and strollers are welcome. You can register online at wendellumc.org, or you can mail your registration to Wendell United Methodist Church. The address is P.O. Box 1925. The zip code is 27591. Grab your flashlight and head out to the East Regional Library's biggest event of the year, the 11th Annual Moonlight Walk.
Families can come and listen to stories being told. There's also music. There's a trail that the town of Knightdale allows us to use. So we have lots of things going on. It's all to promote reading and libraries and fun. It's my favorite activity of the year, and the citizens of Knightdale really enjoy it.
It runs from 6 until 8 p.m. on October 8th. It will feature live animals, music, crafts, and twilight walks on the trail. Throughout the month of October, the library hosts programs for all ages. There is story time for babies on Tuesdays and Wednesdays at 11:30, and even programs for adults. You can learn about the opera, writing poetry, and even how to save for your child's college education. The library is on Steeple Square Court in Knightdale. We'll be right back. The Rolesville High School football team will hit the road and face East Wake High School on Friday, October 9th. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. That's all for this edition of East Wake News. Thanks for watching. I'm your host, Ben Armstrong. We'll be right back.